Mas Daniels, and today we're gonna talk about Scenica Biopharma with ticker SNCA, and the volume was 125 million trades. Market cap $9.5 million, income -8, and no sales and no debt. And you can see here that there is no good news with like plus 100% for this stock. They have two candidates for cell therapy and neuroregenerative small molecule. And on April 9, 2020, they published news that they got some meeting with the FDA, and they are going to phase 3 study of NSI-566. And it is for ALS. ALS is a universally fatal disorder that causes progressive paralysis and eventually death from respiratory failure. THOG is a rare ALS, is the most common form of motor neuron diseases, with approximately 6,000 new cases diagnosed every year in the United States. In 2018, the Centers of Disease Control and Prevention reported that there were between 16 and 17 individuals in the United States with ALS. Here how the stock looks on GuruFocus, and it is really bad. It's a clinical stage biopharmaceuticals company developing novel treatments for diseases with high unmet medical need. The company is in the process of transforming the organization through the acquisition or in-licensing of new science and technologies to develop the goal of providing meaningful therapies for patients. And it is really strange because they are planning to acquisition someone or buy a license. It is strange because they don't have any money, and I don't think that someone will give them money to buy something, because it is really super risky for everyone. And they have laboratory facilities in the China. Here how a pipeline looks, and we can see they are really close to phase 3, but I think it is not really, because they have only 5 employees, and it is hard to push company with 5 people. And I think that the real work are like holded, and they're actually not doing anything helpful for this stock. But from the other side, we have some investments from Renaissance Technologies, and they bought more shares. Here we can see current assets, and they are like $10 million, and current liabilities only 1.1, and we have close to $10 million in stockholders' equity. This is why I think the stock jumped to 1.2, and now it is actually like equal with market cap. And if you are planning to buy it here, I really don't like this idea, because we can see the same like pattern with a high volume, 37 million, and the stock jumped from 1.3 to 2.2, like 65%. Next one in January, and the stock jumped from 1.2 to $4 with 241% in one day. And now we can see this, like plus 161%. I think it is just a regular pump and some kind of dump. And we wouldn't see anything interesting here, because the stock actually is like a dead cat, and they lost 99% of their value. It is not interesting for me, and I hope you wouldn't participate in this garbage. I hope this video was helpful. Please push like button and subscribe button.